What's up, guys? Daily here from Nation Fusion, and today we are having a Ghost of Tabor video looking at the PP Bison. Now, some of you may recognize this gun from like Call of Duty, and some of you may not recognize it at all. It's a pretty odd platform, but the PP Bison is modeled kind of after the AK. It has the same style upper and lower like receiver. So the kind of the same things that you would find on an AK, you'll find on a PP Bison. So you've got charging handle on the right. The fire selector switch goes from safe to auto to semi, and when you are in safe, you cannot rack the bolt, very similar to the AK. Now, what this thing does differently is its magazine. So you may be looking at it, where's the magazine go? Maybe you've seen one of these magazines laying around the map and you're just not sure. The bullets are there at the end, and what you do is you kind of rock it in from the front towards the back. There is no wrong way to pick it up. I did a little bit of testing here to see if you could like pick it up backwards. You cannot. So what you do is you rock that front hook into the front of the PP Bison, and then the bullets will kind of line up towards the trigger guard there near the magazine release. So you clip that in there, and then you are good to charge. Make sure you have the charging handle set lower so that you can actually charge the weapon and get around in the chamber. Once you do, you can let go, and then make sure you use the grip button to grab, or you're going to pull the magazine out because of where the magazine's located. So be very careful with that. You can rock it right back in there, and then you're good to fire. And this thing fires pretty good. It shoots a 9mm, so it's, you know, not the most deadly round in the game, but you know, you get quite a few bullets in a magazine compared to, you know, a pistol. And once it's empty, you can just toss it out and grab another one. And then same kind of like deal. You just grab your second mag, you rock it in there, clips in good. It feels very smooth. The PP Bison has done pretty well. I like it. Let me know in the comment section if you guys use the PP Bison. I know it's kind of a higher tiered weapon, so I'm not positive like a lot of people have gotten to use it yet. But it's an interesting gun, good fire rate. Fun to use. Let me know what you think in the comments, guys. We'll see you on the next one.